Hello everyone, Arpita here. Today I'm sharing a few fridge magnets that I made using the liquid glaze medium. I have tried some of these techniques for the very first time using the liquid glaze medium, and I have to say that I totally love the outcome. I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial and will give it a try too.